Good afternoon, everyone. How are you? I hope you are fine at your home and you are doing your work regularly so that you can revise it properly. And you are watching the videos? Yes, we are doing revision, so you have to do your work daily. Complete your book and keep on practicing. What you have to do? You have to keep on practicing your revision work and the work which are given to you. Right? So, let us start today's revision. Do you know we have learned opposite pictures? We have learned to match opposite pictures. So today we are going to revise the match opposite picture. Before also, and again today we are revising this. So match the picture. You can match the picture. Okay, now let us see here, which picture is this? This is a picture of sun. This is a picture of sun. And which is the opposite? When the sun comes in day, sun comes in a day. So, what will be the opposite? Night. At night, moon will come. So, look here, where is the picture of moon? Sun, moon, day, night. Look here, where is the picture of moon? Picture of car, here. So, match sun with moon. Match sun with moon. Now look here. Day, night. Now look here. This is a happy face. Which face is this? Happy face. So opposite of happy is sad. So find here where is sad face? Here. This is a sad face. So we will match happy, sad. Opposite of happy is sun. Opposite of sun, day is night. Now look here, this is the glass and this glass is empty. This glass is empty. Nothing is in the glass. Now look at the next. This glass is full. Water is there. Water is there. So empty, full. Empty means nothing. Full. So we will match empty with full. Now look here, arrow. The arrow is in right side. The arrow is in right side. The opposite of right is, look here, this arrow is going left side. This arrow is going on left side. So right, left. Opposite of right is left. Opposite of right is left. Now look here, this is a picture of turtle. Turtle walk slow. Turtle walk slow. Just a minute. Turtle walk slow and car run fast. So we will match slow, fast. Slow, fast. What we have done? We have matched the opposite picture. Day, night. Happy, sad. Full, empty. Sorry, empty, full. Right, left. Slow, fast. Understand how to do this? Good, very good. Now next we will do another exercise. What we will do? We will do another exercise. So look here. Complete the puzzle. What we have to do? Complete. We have to complete the puzzle. Look here, all of you. Your pictures are given to you and some words of puzzle is given to you. So we have to complete the puzzle. Identify the picture and complete the puzzle. Look here. Thank you. log. Log, log. It is a log. So we will write here L-O-G, log. Now look here. Next picture, identify the next picture. It is gum. It is gum. G-A-M, gum. Gum. This is a gum. You paste any paper or any picture in your notebook with gum. So this is gum. G-A-M, gum. G-A-M, gum. G-A-M, gum. So right here, A is the sound of U. Gum. G-A-M, gum. Gum. G-A-M, gum. Now, this is a picture of man. This is a picture of man. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. Now let's look at this picture. This is picture of net. This is picture of net. N-E-T, net. N-E-T, net. So we will write here E, net. Because E sound. N-E-T, net. Now look at the next. Which picture is this? This is a picture of 10. This is a picture of 10. So, T-A-N, 10. T-A-N, 10. So, which letter will come here? E. Which letter will come here? E. If you want to take a screenshot, you can take the screenshot. Those who have not done, they can take the screenshot. Understand how to do this puzzle? You have to identify the picture and then you have to fill only the vowels, right? Now look at the next exercise. Which is the next exercise?
You have to do this in your
bill. So you will color it? Yes, because I sound. Short I sound is there, so you will color the bean. What you will do? You will color the bean. Right? Look at the next picture. The picture is this. This is a picture of six. Sir eats six. So what you will do? You will color the picture. Yes, because I sound is coming in the picture. Now look at this. This picture is this. This is a picture of pan. This is a picture of pan. P-A-N-A. So I sound is coming? No. So what you will do? You will color it? No. You will not do any color. So look properly at this picture and this exercise, and you have to complete this in your notebook. What you have to do? You have to complete this in your notebook. Understand? Okay. Now let us revise the rhyme. What we will do? We will revise the rhyme. So let us start. Let us start the rhyme. Do you know which rhyme will come? Yes. I am a little teapot, short and short. This is my handle and this is my spot. When the water's boiling, hear me shout. Just lift me up and pour me out. Just lift me up and pour me out. Good. Again. Now, another rhyme is chubby chick. Let us start chubby chick. Let us start chubby chick. Chubby chick, dimple chick, rosy lip, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. Now next rhyme is teddy bear. Which rhyme is it? Teddy bear. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, off to school. And you know these stories? Which are the stories? Yes. The stories is The Fox and the Grapes, The Golden Hen. Any one story you have to learn and you have to say in your exam. Okay, you have to learn any one story for your exam. The Fox and the Grapes or The Golden Hen. So my dears,